Hello people, today we are going to learn about number systems. Why is it necessary to learn number systems? Why are we studying it? Because we all know all the computer systems, all the electronic systems work on binary system. Binary system has base 2. What does base mean? Base of a system is the number of symbols that we are using in that system to represent that system. We all know in binary system we are using only two digits, 0 and 1. Therefore, base of binary system is 2. Fine. And in our mathematics, in human mathematics, we are using decimal base, decimal system. Decimal system has base 10 because we are using 10 unique symbols. These are the 10 unique symbols, 10 unique digits to represent all the numbers in decimal. Or 0 to 9 are the 10 unique symbols. Okay, one thing that you can note is any number system with base R is going to have R unique digits or unique symbols from 0 to R minus 1. See here, in binary base is 2, so it is having two unique symbols, two unique digits, which are 0 and 1. 1 is 2 minus 1. Fine. In decimal we are having base 10, so we are having 10 unique symbols, which are 0 to 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 9 is 10 minus 1. See, 0 to R minus 1. Fine. So what are we going to learn in number systems? We are going to see conversions, interconversion between different number systems from decimal to binary, binary to decimal, binary to octal, and so and forth. We are going to see arithmetic operations of addition, subtraction and multiplication. Fine. And then we are going to learn complements in different number system. In further classes, I'll tell you what complements mean. Fine. So here you can see, okay, let us look at different number systems that we are going to use often. We are all familiar with the decimal number system. It has 10 unique digits, 0 to 9. Fine. In binary, you must have seen numbers like 0, 1, 1, 0. This is a binary number. How do we represent the base? We represent the base as a prefix. This prefix of the number represent the base of the number. So if I write 579 and I write 10 as prefix, this means it is a decimal number. This is a binary number. Fine. So in binary, we are having two unique digits. Octal is another number system that we may use. Octal C. Oct means 8. So this octal number system is going to have 8 unique symbols, which are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 unique symbols. That is why the base is 8. Hexadecimal. See, hexa means 6. Deci means 10. So this hexadecimal number system has 16 unique digits. From 0 to 9, there are 10 digits and 6 alphabets we are having. Why are we having 6 alphabets here? See, the number of symbols or number of digits that a number system have must be unique. Suppose I take this symbol A. Instead of A, you must be thinking there should be 10. If I take 10, suppose I write a number base 16. So how are you going to decipher it? How are you going to understand this number? You can see this as one symbol. See, 10. You may think this is one symbol, this one, 10. And 2 is another symbol, 3 is another symbol. Then somebody else would come and say that here, 1 is one symbol, 0 is another symbol, 2 is a different symbol and 3 is another symbol. You may understand it as four different unique symbols. So there is a confusion. There is some problem with this type of coding. So what do we do is, we take 10 unique symbols from 0 to 9. After that we are taking alphabets, because this number system ought to have 16 unique symbols, right? So we want 16 unique symbols. We take 10 numbers and then we take 6 alphabets. So what is A representing here? A represents numerically 10, B represents 11, C represents 12, D is 13, E is 14, and F represents 15. So see, it has 16 unique digits ranging from 0 to 15, but how are we representing 15 here? As F. Fine. So one more thing you can note here is that the largest possible digit in a number system of base R is R minus 1. Fine. So if I say that write a number which the largest possible 3 digit number in base 16, what is the largest possible number? FFF. This is the largest 3 digit possible number. Fine. If I have an imaginary base, suppose I have a base 7, what all digits is it going to have? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Suppose I represent a number like this and I write its base as 7. Is it possible? This is a wrong representation. Why is it wrong? Because if a number is having base 7, the only digits possible in this number system are from 0 to 6. 7 is not possible. 7 cannot be present in this number system. So this is a wrong representation. The only possible number, only possible representations in this number systems are using the digits from 0 to 6. Largest possible 3 digit number would be 666.